Hi folks, Alex Klingelhafer here with Exential Wealth Advisors. It's OKC, CFA, CFP on Twitter. I wanted to answer a question I got from a client the other day, and I've actually gotten it a couple of times from a couple of different clients here recently. I think it's on the top of folks' minds. What is debt to GDP? What's that ratio all about, and why is it important when talking about the country and the economy as a whole? Well, debt to GDP is the total amount of a country's debt divided by the GDP, the total output of a country's economy. Why is that important? Well, when we're talking about the ratio of your total debt to the total economic output, you're really looking at the ability of a country to repay its debts over time. Classically, as long as an economy keeps its debts below about 100% of its total economic output, there won't be any pressure to raise taxes or commit austerity measures to reduce that debt load over time. Now with the coronavirus CARES packages, along with a couple of other economic stimulus bills we've had over the last year, that debt to GDP ratio in the US is about 135%. Folks are worrying that the country won't be able to roll over its debt or not able to roll over its debt as cheaply on a go-forward basis. So it's really a historical comparison of how much a country can earn relative to the amount of debt it's acquired. It's just like you at home, if you're getting a loan from a bank, it doesn't really care about your total debt load, but rather your ability to service that debt. How much have you borrowed and what are you earning to pay it back? So that's debt to GDP in a nutshell, and why folks are relatively concerned about it as the spending related to the coronavirus pandemic has really accelerated the growth rate of the debt when GDP has not accelerated quite so much. If you want some additional discussion on these topics and some additional panelists we're having coming on the channel here shortly, feel free to subscribe here on the channel. Feel free to follow me on Twitter. It's OKCCFACFP. Until then, I'm out. Hey, thanks for watching our channel. If you want additional information and entertainment, go ahead and click the subscribe button. It's right here. You'll get our content before anyone else. If you have something you want to hear me talk about, we got comment section down below. Why don't you click there, write something, and maybe we'll feature it tomorrow. Thanks.